this weekend, my mom and I decided to take a trip out to Altoona, Pennsylvania, and on our way there, we stopped in Huntingdon, Pennsylvania, and the first train that I saw was NS12G with an SC40E trailing. Next was a westbound NS local with an awesome horn show.
Oh yeah, it is a local.
The next train that I saw was NS35A with an awesome lash-up, and he also happened to have an Operation Lifesaver trailing.
Mixed freight.
Next was 22W with Nothing Special.
Thank you.
The next train that I saw was NS23Z making an emergency stop here, but then he moved again shortly. I think this is 23Z.
Thank you.
The next train that I saw was NS-777 with the Lehigh Valley Heritage Unit leading and the Nickel Plate Heritage Unit trailing.
That's it.
Next was 11J.
Thank you.
The last train of the day that I saw was NS21M, nothing special.
That was 21M.